big, big birch. This guy isn't ready for too much space. This is actually built last year, so it's fairly recent, but there's one left here that's brand spanking new. I think I'll see it. It should be good. We're on chair 68. Hey! We got last chair. That chair won?
That's 69.
Oh, shoot. I was close. My guess is that it's running at
325 feet per minute.
So, not particularly fast. It's a little unfortunate. All the yurts. Capacity is 1,800 people per hour at 450 feet per minute. So technically each chair would be spaced 60 feet apart. So a little slower than that. Honestly, Timberline's mid-mount quad runs faster than this. I mean, probably this lift could run faster. So it's just a slowdown. I'm gonna pass by our yard. A bit on the slow side. Just a bit. Thank you. Y'all, this might be one of the last times I record to this with my phone. Cause when it gets cold, and I understand that's